So as an organic chemist, one of the molecules that I actually did study a little bit was formaldehyde. I ran quantum mechanics on it. In order to study formaldehyde, I had to work with my sighted assistant to build it in our graphical user interface. Let me build it right here. Start with carbon. That's the atom that a lot of the other stuff is going to be attached to.
Added to board, carbon. The electron count is 4.
Okay, we need to double bond carbon to oxygen. Here that is right now.
Added to board, oxygen. Carbon, double bonded to oxygen. The electron count is 6.
Yes, I just made a carbonyl group. That's what it's called. Sorry to be nerdy, but this is so exciting. Now I'm going to single bond a hydrogen to the carbon.
Added to board, hydrogen. Carbon, bonded to hydrogen.
Yes.
The electron count is 5.
Excellent. Now we're going to add in another hydrogen, single bonded to carbon.
Added to board, hydrogen. Carbon, bonded to hydrogen.
Okay.
The electron count is 4.
Electron count's 4. That means I need 2 lone pairs on oxygen. I can do that one at a time here.
Lone pair on oxygen. The electron count is 2.
One more lone pair and we should have formaldehyde.
Lone pair on oxygen. The electron count is 0. You've made H2CO formaldehyde.
Yes, I could take this, I could import it right into the software where I run my quantum mechanics, and I could do this totally independently. That's incredible.